Back here, and all the solstice prayers have been answered for the 41st Winter Festival in Queenstown. With half a metre of snow on the mountains, thousands of visitors are set to enjoy a week of icy activities. Megan Martin met some of the winter revellers.
3, 2, 1, go!
Queenstown Winterfest begins with a bang.
45,000 people here over the next 10 days. Great festival.
10,000 of those people turned up. For last night's family-friendly festival.
Lots more people than I thought.
And today, many of them hit the powder.
For this time of year, this is something we haven't seen in quite a few years. Nearly 45 centimetres of snow have fallen in the last 24 hours.
Downtown, the local ice hockey team were warming up for their match tonight against Canterbury's Red Devils.
They're pretty good. They're the three-time defending champions, so, they come with a bit of a reputation attached to them.
This temporary rink in the town centre is keeping visitors happy.
It's good fun, eh? Thought we'd come down, give it a go.
Speaking of happy, the businesses are very pleased to ride the festival vibe, like karaoke for a cookie.
There's been an amazing energy, amazing people, young, talented people.
Midday brought another countdown. This time for the Golden Mile.
It reminds me of Chariots of Fire.
Leading the popular street parade, the snow-white steed of the local constabulary.
Overall, we've got thousands of people. They're all having a good time. Business as usual for us, and it's all good.
A full week of festivities stretch ahead.
It brings us together as one, and it's to celebrate, you know, the opening of the fields and the mountains. It's just brilliant.
Indeed. It's expected those crowds will bring $55 million into the resort this week. Megan Martin, One News.